Good evening, everybody. Now we are starting the third day of the International Multidisciplinary Connected Congress on COVID update. It is already a big success of this Congress because we have eminent speakers from all around the world. And we have reached about 1,000 people who is connected only from one site and attends the Congress. So today is the day which is the program which is consecrated to the specific group of patients and also specific therapeutic approaches of patients with COVID-19.